For this question, we'll use the relationship the frequency times the wavelength is equal to the speed of light. So rearranging the wavelength here.